The Magic Man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping. Federer fans tripping. Other tennis fans tripping. But Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Prophet, the psychic, coming back at you again with another video. People, can Shapovalov win the Delray Beach Tournament? Can he win it? Of course he can. He can win it. I'm going to preview this later. Okay, Shapovalov beat Fritz yesterday. But, man, Shapovalov, man, y'all know, only 18 or so years old. Y'all know he almost made it to the Montreal finals last year. I think Zverev beat him, but he almost made it there. But man, this is definitely, this kid has great potential. He's one of my favorite new generation of players. He has a great head on his shoulders. He ain't tripping. He got a beautiful, nice, very talented left-handed game. He jumps off the ground on both sides when he hits the ball. So I'm gonna do the preview with him and Tiafoe. I think they play in a few hours, and let's see what happens. But can he win it? He has a good chance of winning this tournament. And I definitely see Shapovalov winning majors in the future here. Okay, people, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic signing off.